Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. Kindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash
Okay then. Might as well get this started. Fuck, what's a good name? Gotten past like some of the game, but I've never beaten the game, so this will be hopefully I can manage it for a video. Thank you. restores ailments. Oh, this restores focus. Shoot. By, I think it's 100. So that's not really good. Let's go with the fire bombs. They're easier for killing Ludix. Here is full. Whoa. Serpentine travel. Defined by its narrow eyes and thin lips. Some praise it as the visage of a true dragon. Oh. I don't remember ever seeing this one. Korean novice. Dragon Academy student. Intelligent face with fine lines. Often ribbed for looking like a prentice. Stomp some scrubs. Hopefully not die too many times. Controls down. I think. What does triangle do? Two hand. How do you? Okay. Square. Good enough. You gotta wonder, what building is that up there? Is that Lothar Castle? Yeah, it's gotta be Lothar Castle. That's huge. Oh, shit. These guys seem a lot slower than last time I played this. On the go. Right, there's no dogs in this one. Glad to have you. Just friggin' started after like 2 days of procrastination. Which I apologize for, because I know you asked about it. How are you doing, by the way? Oh, Nikes. There's another guy around here, isn't there? No? Sweet. Wait, can you even hear me right now? Like, just curious? Doing good? No, that's good to hear. Okay, yeah. Wait, what's over here? Turn back. I don't remember anything. Is there like an enemy over here or something? Am I gonna cry if I come over here? What the fuck? Didn't I use the Estus flask? Why do I have it refilled? Oh fuck, that's moving. Oh Jesus. And it's looking this way. Oh no. Keep going? Okay. Oh my. What? Did you just crash? What an idiot. What? What? Oh shit. Your stupid little barricade can save me. Hi, you're awful. What is that up here? Ow. Oh. Okay then. That was rude. Don't you think? Fucko. Guy is diamonds. So I think we just killed the first boss. Lol. Foxy, I have a question. Have you beaten this game yet? Because I haven't, and I'm gonna need a hell of a lot of help getting through it. You have? Okay, perfect. My lifeline. No, not the first boss. Yeah, I know he wasn't the first boss. That was just a joke. I beat Aldrich, and I killed the Consumed King, and after that, I didn't know what to do, so after that point, I'm fine. So, I'm gonna need a real Lord of Cinder to help me do this. first, since the black ones you can't get back. Too confident about this, to be honest with you. Oh my fuck. I only have two? Oh god, I'm gonna die. Miserably. Fuck it. Give it a shot.
YOLO!
How's that for players like? Depends on the definition of like hard, like as in the difficulty, because some of it I grasp. I've never played Dark Souls before this. I played Bloodborne, but that's a completely different game. And I had an understanding of like most of the mechanics, because the whole tutorial little sign things, but. After Gundyr, the game started to get a bit ridiculous for me. So, yes, this game is ridiculous for me. Holy shit, what the hell? Oh, hey, Moth. God damn it. You're gonna interrupt. I'm a total scrub when it comes to this. But I'm not used to, like, games where enemies one-shot you.
I tend to the flame, and tend to thee. And to this end, I am at thy side. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
I know she's good. So even if you kill her, she respawns. I know that much.
I
did by accident once. When I left and came back, she was alive, saying I couldn't kill her. That increases how much I can carry. Right. You just hear her talking in the background. That's awesome. What's the other guy's name? On the Boreen Valley, that giant dog dude. He's gonna kick my ass. Without a doubt. So, 1-2-1-2-1. That should be good, I think. I'm not confident in this, but fuck it. No going back.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Who's this? Oh, one other thing I've never managed to do was any of the side quests. Because I don't know when to do them, so I missed them all.
To make thine acquaintance,
I might go for 2 hours.
I am but a humble hand.
I want to get through this video up to the point where I kill a Lord of Cinder. Because I want to do a Lord of Cinder per video. Because, like, too many episodes would be freaking ridiculous. But if they're too long, it's also ridiculous. And I know that the game, like, the farther you go, the more the difficulty, like, what's that word? The curve, like, just, like, skyrockets. But I want to do as much as I can. And as little episodes as possible. No, don't sell those. I know that much. Souls on this if I only have one slot. Oh, I have two. Oh, okay, I didn't look at that. Yeah, I'll get this. Wait a minute. Oh, that's right, I can't use
Ashen
it.
One.
Yes, staff. I will go in 30 minutes or an hour. It might take me up to an hour point to get to the Boreal dude, so I might stop after that. That way you can
be careful.
It's only an hour long, and you can go enjoy your day. great swamp pyromancy tome. Then, do you think an hour per episode would be good then? Even though, considering how long this game is, it might be quite a few. But at least then it's not too much per episode. Hours for one would probably be a bit too long. Like, in all fairness, like that could end up being boring, like, watching someone run around doing. Accurate as all hell. Can't land a single swing. Pick the crappiest character for this. I think that game's worse. Oh, that's rude. I might not even. Okay, which one of these guys is that one? Right? Was it that one? I don't remember. Yeah, my bad. Okay, yeah, it was him. Fuck him. One that turns into the giant, like, loose Gundyr monster. It was bad enough being like petrified by Ludix Gundyr turning into a. What did you do on Sunday? Sunday. I spent the day at a friend's house. What did you do on Sunday? I thought that the was the last of my problems. And then I got that guy. And I got scared shitless. The jump scares are real. And One moment. Play Borderlands and went to a beige. Big ass mall. Oh, big ass mall. Okay. That sounds cool. Blood off. That should be good. Yeah, that's much better. No, shut up. Shut your poor mouth. Ugh, that was. Damn. Suck it. What's up there? Oh wait, no, I know. There's an item through here somewhere. I gotta get it. No, shut up. Yes. Sweet. Man, I might not even make it to the freaking Boreal Dew before this. Oh my god. I just pick up? Oh, binoculars. Okay. There it is. Oh, sick. Fucking disrespect kick to the face. Oh my gosh. Sorry, what? Did you just heal? You bastard! Now, can I make it to the mimic? He'll probably kill me, because I'm not ready for it, but... I just want to say, like, fuck it and go for it. His aim is impeccable. We're gonna go this way. No way. No way. No way. You're serious? I'm stuck? Oh, sugar. Oh my god. And I can't go for those items because the dragon's there. Oh man. That sucks. He drops an axe, I think. Aw. Well, I don't do the video so late. Because I'm usually outside during the day. Oh god. Should I attempt this? Like, should I attempt this in all actuality? I'm scared that I'm gonna fucking destroy me. I know this is good against him, but I don't know. I've only died to this thing once, but should I go for it? No, I shouldn't try it? Aw. Okay. Wait, what if I got him down low first, and then when he goes back down into the chest, I try to kill him before he gets up? That might work. You can try. Gotta pray to God that I can kill this guy. Oh, what? My fireball went through the ground. That's awesome sauce. Where is he? Holy crap! Exploits for days. Aw, couldn't get him in time. dodge it. I'm not gonna stay there and waste any time with it. Whoosh. Saw me. I am in all of the trouble. Yep. I am in all of the trouble. He's gonna probably kill me. Oh, sweet. Do I need a staff for this one? I have to go in 25 or 30 minutes. Okay. Then let's try rushing to what's his name? Bjorn or whatever his name is. Let's try rushing to him. What the fuck? Game breaking glitches. Enemies can't be hit while on ladders. Now, if I recall, it's this guy. This one. Yeah. Gem. Yuck. Now, if we get through here. I know I can't jump down there. That's a great idea. I'm not very confident in my lack of charm. And I don't know what good cams there are, like. Jesus. What's this? Oh shit! What? I've never seen that one before. That's awesome. Maybe he'll be helpful. Freaking like I can get a lot of subs. Well, I'm not really in for this for the subs. I just enjoy gaming, and one of my friends asked me to record so he could watch. That's the only reason I really did it. One of my other pals said that it'd be a good idea just to stream for the fun of it, and I just went along with it. Ah, fuck. Come on. Ah, no. No, don't you. What are you doing? probably like a police force or something like that. Oh. Okay, dude, calm down. Do you remember, oh my gosh, the one I kept calling Christian in the last video? When it was on Borderlands? And the one who responded to you about it? Dark Souls? I have him over. Or I could probably ask him to come over. But he's only free on Sunday. I could try asking him next time, or on next Sunday, if he wants to drop over. If you want a Vivorial Valley, dog guy. Oh, holy crap, I dodged that. That's a miracle. I don't know where I am in terms of position. You're gonna pull a fast one, aren't you? Oh, yep, yeah, that's a fast one. That's a fast one. Petrified this guy. Holy shit. Had killed me. What a smooth motherfucker. Okay. I have an idea. But yeah, I can see what I can do. What state? I live in Canada. Is that accurate? State. Where's? Wait, I have no souls. Uh-oh.
wasn't he?
Rune Force. Third phantom, but also a second dark spirit. Oh, okay.
Ashen one, be sure.
Welcome home.
Yep. Have enough. Shit. Alright, start wasting your time. Alright, we're gonna kill him this time. We have to. Dragon hunting tool used by Lothric knights explodes on contact with the lightning damage. Not a lot of instance tamed dragons, but once were hundreds of dragons themselves. Okay. Mourn. Oops. Bestowed upon knights of Kareem. I'm in college. Yeah, isn't there an item over here? There is an item over here. I hear someone. Oh, that's me running. It's called the Cannon of Canada. I'm gonna assume that it's a trade school. Might be a bit too personal to ask. Well, I guess not really. It's a house. Lion King, whatever your name was. I don't really think it mattered. Wait a second. There's a crossbow guy. Oh, no, no. That's my bad. I've never been asked, so I didn't know how to respond. Appropriately. Okay. All right, I had to kill the Swordmaster. Oh, this is gonna suck. All right, let's do this. What is this again? Oh, yeah, that's for groups. Let's do this. Attempt number two. Hopefully there's some advice in the ass. Which I don't know. I should not. Oh, no. Already after an awful start. Stop until I kill Bourne. God damn. I gotta kill at least one more boss before I can call this quits. The cringe factor is so high. I need even more levels. Fuck, sorry. Oh, no, don't apologize. You didn't do anything wrong. I need to apologize for sucking at this game. When I beat Bloodborne, I got stupid lucky. It was like, the RNG for the attacks was so, like, tipped in my favor or some shit. Because they always did attacks that were easy to dodge. Breaker. Hooray. Is there anything here? Nope. Just a guy. I can't open this door.
gotta be a way. That doesn't unlock, I don't think. Oh, look. Some more throwing knives. Oh, there's a door over there. Where does this go? It's locked. Fuck. The struggle is real. Probably gonna. Ah! Okay. That happened. That does nothing. Good to know. Oh, I gotta make sure I don't step in fire. Please die, Mr. Wrestling Knight guy. You're a pain in the ass. Huzzah! Get dunked. Repeater. That won't help. I don't think. What was that? Is there another enemy down here?
shortcut. It's back! Oh, sweet! I thought once they were gone, they were just gone. Ah, great relief. Albert, save me from that fucking Boreal Valley. Foxy already left. Oh! Safet Osmanovic. Osmanovic. Okay then. I didn't notice, I'm sorry. What are you? What's up? Again. Oh god, this guy's an interesting one. What the hell? I want what he has. Oh my lord. He's going to kill me. Oh my god, please. Sir. Man, this is empty. I heard. That's what I said, though. What's up? Again. Night shield. Holy god, I almost died. Again. What are you up to? I already asked that question to you, like, what game were you? You said you were playing a game or something. What game were you jumping onto?
You will be to that
lady, give me that thingy. Way of Blue.
Uncle Butter.
Anything else? No? Okay. Farewell. Lion Knight. Albert. I have to freaking... What time will you be? I don't really know. I want to kill Born of the Boreal Valley before I call it like a night, but it's taking a lot longer than I freaking hoped for. I'll return home. Return home, sir. Shrine. I'm gonna make one last attempt, and then if I get destroyed, then I guess that's it. Never.
Welcome home.
I have to face him head on. Plus, I don't want to waste the time, because like, I don't want this to take friggin' like forever. One second.
Farewell, Ashen.
Buying that. Chunk. Chunk. Is this a long sword? No. Well, I can't use either, so. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh my god. Yes.
Ashen one.
That should be enough.
Well, very well, then.
Three levels. Okay. And okay.
Farewell, Ashen.
I'm gonna try to go hit level 30. Start doing ranked. Oh my god, you're shitting me. He followed me. No. No. Fuck. Please, winged guy. Go fuck yourself. That's cool. Die. I'm begging you. Oh my god. I'm gonna get killed by these fucking night guys. This is disappointing. so lucky. Stupid winged knight guy. I keep running out of health vials before I get there. Blech. Oh my god! Oh. Holy fuck! Oh my god, I think I just had a heart attack. Oh my god, this guy is such a tool. Fuck off, man. Don't be a rude dude. Kill him, Albert. Hope. Oh my god. Oh, that was awful. Way to go, Albert. You never cease to amaze. Except when you die. Then you disappoint. Okay. This is gonna suck so hard. Fuck it. This ugly bastard has to die. Something. Lock on to him. Bitch, lock on to him. Look how mage can fight this thing. I fucking cry. No! Damn it! Oh. I was so close that time. Oh man. That's awful. I feel like such a failure. I only had like 5 HP, maybe? So upsetting. Temporary boost of stamina recovery speed. Lose souls and return to bonfire. Yeah, that's an understatement. It's nice to know that fire works. It's just, it doesn't work as well as I hope it would. I don't think I've had this much trouble fighting this guy before. Oh wait, I bet I know what's wrong. I know what's wrong here. I'm gonna go do some. I will. I just gotta go do some to the side things real fast. I'm taking that. I don't need that. Fire for life. I don't know if this was patched or not, but fuck it, try anyway. I want to get the silver covetous ring. If I can still get it. What is this? Soul of a deserted corpse, okay. Swordmaster, have mercy. I am a humble student. Shit. Oh wow, you take a lot of damage, don't you, little fart? Alright. Side. Fuck me. I jumped down for nothing. Forgot about the dog. Ah. Damn. Alright. Better go take care of that. There he is. So he's guarding this. Silver ring proves so useful early game. Anyways, I've forgotten about it. No? Okay. Oh shit. There we go. Plus. This item. This item is very useful. Do I have any items for you, Pickle Pea? No, I don't. I am sorry. can't remember. What does the gold one do again? I can't remember anymore.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lords Absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage Embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled at? Pillage Embers, what else are unkindled?
Alright, dude, later. Thanks for stopping by.
Welcomes Verdant. Farewell, Ashen One.
Be careful.
What? Goes down by 8, goes up by 9. So it's plus 1.
Pretty, be careful. Fast travel ever.
Thank you.
god. The face paint kind of reminds me of, or the blood splatter kind of reminds me of Highlander. I can have two? Are you serious? Oh, I can! Oh my god! Why didn't I kill this guy sooner? I seriously should have murdered you sooner. Fuck me. Thumbs up. Wait. No, I probably should go back. Christ, it took me 50 minutes to kill that guy.
Welcome us.
I've died 4 times so far, I think. Yeah, 4. Freaking, I'm awful at this. What? What weapons does the modifier thing give? Shit. One sec, I gotta check, because I don't know. Recover 30 HP with each successful hit. Okay. I'm gonna keep that then. Fuck it. Fire thingy. Travel. What? Have you played this game, Mario? I can't remember any of it. What bosses are in the Undead Settlement besides for the tree? Or is it just the tree? I know he's optional, but I'm just wondering if there's anything else. Don't apologize, man. You're nothing to be sorry for. I was just wondering. I could probably check that too. No, it is just the tree. Where he leads from goes to the next location, which is blocked by a fucking boreal bitch. Gives you a cool little icy sword thing. If I recall correctly. If you haven't played it, then I hope that I play this game well enough for you to enjoy it. Because I'm doing terribly so far. So I apologize. Send it to you. Jokes.
Oh, to be. I am Samuel Batze. I was.
Except for service. Yeah. Learn skull. How's this? Attract certain types of enemies. Okay. God, their screams are so awkward. Why did that dog just snort like a pig? It's my first time playing a Dark Souls game, like, altogether, because I haven't played one before this one. But, no, I've gotten, like, I think it's, like, 60% of the way through. But I don't know where to go after that, so hopefully, with the help of people who watch this, I can actually complete it and make it look interesting. No. God, looks like he's wearing a noose. That's heartbreaking, honestly. That guy's a tree. That's interesting. Oh, I've never noticed this before. Jesus. I'll give you hope to be. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Holy Jesus Christ. I'm gonna need it. I'm fucking god awful at this. I'm not good at survival games. I get jump scares fuck me up a lot. Oh my god. Oh my god, please no. Fireball. Fireball. Is there any other? Oh, okay. So these aren't enemies? Oh, thank god. I'm afraid of getting fucking jump scares. Jump scares. Whoa. Where is it now? I know there's, oh. Hear that. Where is that? Oh god. I know there's an Estus shard over there somewhere. Oh fuck me, it's right in front of this bitch. You only died 4 times. Good as fuck. I was expecting you to die. I was expecting you. She's a crazy bitch. Don't fucking defend her. You asshole. Don't defend this psycho bitch. She needs to die. Oh my god. Please. Crazy bitch. No! I hate those fucking witches! They're the worst! Oh my god. Dying to one of those things is the worst feeling in the world. That's 5 times I've died. I gotta learn how to freaking put up like a kill counter on this game. It'd be so fun. I'll beat this game someday, and when I do, it's gonna be the best feeling. I'm just gonna grab this. So did I get the Estus shard? I don't remember. I did. Alright, well, I don't have to bother with her anymore. I gotta bother these guys. Good. Ow. That's rude. That's very rude. I should feel ashamed. That way goes to a bonfire. This way goes to the pyromancer. They both lead to a bonfire. I'm gonna go this way. both lead to the same place. So it doesn't really matter which way I go. You just trying to throw a fucking bomb at me? You bitch. This way lets you skip. Ow! Holy shit! Oh my god! You guys are some crazy fucking. I am a pyromancer. I think. Holy! What a bastard. Oh my god, I can't hit him. He's too fast. Oh, he's like Sonic. Oh my gosh. Let me see. Pyromancer. Yeah. From the ceiling here. What I get you? I think you should become a reporter. Do you agree? A reporter? What do you mean? A reporter, like someone who does interviews and shit? Oh, you should become a reporter? Oh, you do seem to enjoy asking questions. I think you could do it. I completely misread the statement the first time. My bad. But yeah, I think you could pull it off, man. Go for it. If it's something you think you enjoy doing, sky's the limits. What the? Someone just blew up. That's fun. Sweet. A hand axe. Sweet. Wait a minute. Don't I already have a hand axe equipped? Yes, I do. I have a second one. That's funny. There he is. I regret the decision. Sucks. You're a wizard, Harry. What do you mean, Hagrid? Oh, that sucks. Compromises damage absorption. That doesn't switch. Ooh. Yeah. That sets up an awesome idea. That's cool. Fire magic is overpowered. Oh. Up here somewhere. There he is. Just where I wished you were. I think it's just the one. Yep. If I was a wizard, I'd have already beaten this game. Dark Souls 3. Okay. Let's see here. I know from the first game, Gwyn, the Lord of Cinder, or the Soul of Cinder, whatever the hell it's called, tried to ignite the fire. I can't remember what it was for though. I think it was to try to like, control people or something. Anyway, the person in that one, the Chosen Undead, killed him. And I think this one takes place right after. And all of his disciples, or the Lords of Cinder, are trying to stop the flame from being lit. Oh my god. Sorry, my explanations are terrible in all senses. Basically, you're called the Chosen Ashen? Chosen and Kindled. My god. And the goal is to ignite the fire. Oh, what's the point? Sorry if I sound rude. Oh no, you don't sound rude. I know I suck at explaining shit. You're just reinforcing that I'm accurate in that statement. Like, the goal is to try to light the first flame, so that to bring light back to the world. Because when Gwyn was killed, I think all light in the world like disappeared or some shit, and the world got swallowed up by shadow. That's why it's called Dark Souls. That I'm not entirely certain. Okay, so that's where that little spot leads. Alright, let's go here. There's no enemies. Warrior of Sunlight. Oh, sick. Drink some stuff. Because if you rekindle the flame. All of the undead curse about how like people die, they come back. It would stop because the removal of the flame is what caused it to happen. So the goal is to try to cure the undead curse. As far as I'm aware. Yes, it probably would suck. Well, yeah, it would. Like, the idea that people with the undead curse don't die, but every time you get killed and revive, you lose a part of your sanity. It's worse than dying, in all honesty. Because you literally have, like, no hope. Especially if there's nothing done about it. That guy's a hammer. I don't like him. What the hell? Aren't you a freaking asshole? Except you, bro. Not true. The character you play as also has the undead curse. It's just because you're a what's that word again, right? You just said a ashen one. The undead curse doesn't affect you normally, like the way that it would. But you do end up like if you weren't game's like protagonist, quote unquote, you would probably also lose your shit. Fuck. That's not gonna be good. I can't heal. I'm gonna get completely shot on. And there's a point where you become like cursed. You do get the undead curse, the hollowing curse. But you're the bringer. Not entirely true. They're like I've seen the outcomes of the game, and in a cold reality, none of the Dark Souls games actually have a good ending. Something bad happens for all of them. It's from what I'm aware of. The Mount Makers. No, he's on fire. What have you done to yourself? Why did you light yourself on fire? Are you an idiot? Oh, fuck. Is he gonna attack me too? Oh. People just play the game because the game itself is so compelling. Probably stop asking questions. Oh no, it's cool. Questions make the stream like more like entertaining for me. If I wanted to just play the game with focus, I'd just play it offline, play it off stream. Spaghettios. Oh my god. That sucks. Except your weapon is slower. I'll be right back. Okay. Sorry about that. Here you go. Take a like 2 minute break for a sec. Now, is that psycho bastard over here? Yep. Oh fuck! Now I know why you go the other way first. Cause that guy right there is gonna kill me. Oh man. He's aiming for me. Oh. gotta be quick. I'm fucked. One arrow will probably kill me. So the tension. The tension is real. You did. Probably. Unless he decides to kill everybody else. Now. I know he'll go for whoever's closest to the tree first. What I recall. Yeah. Even though that wasn't wrong. Give me the fucking. Jesus! What was this? Okay. Oh my god, I managed to fucking dodge through it! No. Bad blind guy. Nope. Oh, never mind. Won't kill me in one shot. Good to know. I was scared for nothing. Holy crap, he runs forever. Holy crap, I'm so fucked. Ow. 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 Hide behind the wall. To heal. But from where? Oh. Oh yes. Oh no, he's up there. He's up right there. That, like, that weird shaped thing on top of that tower to the corner. That's where he is. I thought it was on top of that little church thingy. Oh, fuck, that is the church. My bad. I'm an idiot. Mind kindled, I am. But I wasted all my health potions. I'm screwed. There's the optional boss I need to kill. Fuck me! Let's open this door. And then the witch is gonna be right in front of me and I'm gonna cry. Or not. She's not there. Salvation! What's this? Great curse ridden tree ahead. I probably should. Yeah, I'm gonna head back to the shrine for a second. Game over. I lost hope. Game over. GG. There's no re now. It shouldn't be too bad. Curse Rider? Great, well, it's not that difficult. Upgrade the Estus.
Welcome.
Upgrade ourselves.
Very well.
Okay, should I get health? Or should I go for strength this time around? Or maybe, like, boost my fireball? Strength or vigor? It'll give me 87, and this will bring me up by 3. Health, yeah. Okay, good call.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the
Oh, I have an Estus shard. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Silly me.
Ah, what neat.
Excuse me.
Pretty, be careful.
I don't know you.
time for that. Be gone for long.
I'll have to reinforce the my pyromancer flame next. Oh. You were a pyromancer. What a picked strength. Don't listen to me ever again, please.
Oh.
No, health's a good idea because the great, the rotted cursed great wood isn't that strong. He doesn't require you to have strength as long as you hit him, because you had to break certain things on him, and strength doesn't affect how many hits it takes. But he hits hard, so it was a good idea.
Graciously, I.
Besides, in a survival game, your first intuition is to buy health anyway, so it was a good call regardless. This gets me the chick with the miracles for healing and stuff, and this gets the thief dude. I'll have to think about that. No, that gets me the tower to get the soul of the bear of the flame or whatever the hell she's called. I'll have to remember that. Kill the curse rod of Greatwood. Have you ever played a Survival Evolve and Rust or Subnautica? I have not played either of those three. Oh, Ark Survival. No, I haven't played either of those. The only survival game I played before this was Dead Space series. Those were worth the money. Out of my way! Out of my way. Holy hell, get out of the way. Not worth it. Oh, sweet, I got souls. Thanks for killing those guys, giant dude. Alright. Oh my god. It's on. Those won't help me. Actually, none of this shit will help me. Oh, fight like a man. Well, there's only one way to fight him, and that's to fight him as manly as you can. No running away. Gotta go hard in the paint. And then you're gonna turn it when he, you're gonna realize soon that, what you're actually fighting is a sack. Oh, oh no. What's this brace? Oh, oh shit. He killed his own guy. What a bitch. Gotta hit him right in the balls. We got him though. We got him. He wasn't man enough. Annoying. Hollow Slayer Greatsword. Arster Spear. I don't want either of those.
No.
Oh, yeah. Give me those souls.
Welcome home, Spear.
We got two levels? Man, that's nothing. Health, strength, or intelligence. Maybe even attunement, just for like the extra mana, or whatever it's called. First 10 minutes of the game, the first 10 minutes of the stream got completely cut out. Oh my god, that's annoying. But I think it's like that's the only thing. So like just before Pontiff, or not Pontiff, Gundyr. Oh well, that's upsetting. So I guess we'll go with this. No. Excuse me. My gosh. So wait, how much does it restore for him? 30. That's really good. Alright. Roof 7 health, 4 hits, a quarter of my HP. Good enough. We're going to... We are going to kill the Boreal Knight in the cheapest way possible just to get him out of the way because he doesn't respawn. Changing equipment. That'd be something else. Until we go up a level 10, like, hand axe. Level 10 pyromancer for me. And there's like this regular, boring pyromancer. Nah, dude. Gets fucking shit on. Wait, what? How did...